A Christmas Novena Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Son of God, in becoming human for our sake, might have appeared in the world at the age of a grown man, the way Adam appeared when he was created. But since children usually attract greater love to themselves from those who take care of them, Jesus chose to appear on earth as an infant, and as the poorest and most miserable infant ever born. St. Peter Chrysologous wrote, "Our God chose to be born this way because He wanted to be loved." The prophet Isaiah had already predicted that the Son of God was to be born an infant and give Himself entirely to us through the love He bore for us. A child is born to us, a son is given to us. O my Jesus, almighty and true God, what else could possibly have attracted you to come from heaven and be born in a cave, if not your love for us? What convinced you to leave the lap of your Father and lay yourself down in a manger? What drew you down from your throne above the stars to stretch yourself out on a little pile of straw? What from the midst of the nine choirs of angels had placed you between these sheep and oxen? You inflame the seraphim with holy fire, yet look, you tremble from the cold in this table. You give the sun, the stars, and the planets their paths of movement, yet now you cannot move at all without being carried in someone's arms. You provided food for all creatures, and yet now you depend on a little milk to sustain your life. You are the delight of heaven, and yet how is it that I now hear you whimper and cry? Tell me who has reduced you to such lowliness. Who has done this? Love has done it, says St. Bernard. Yes, the love that you have for us has done it. Hail and blessed be the hour and moment in which the Son of God was born of the most pure Virgin Mary at midnight in Bethlehem in piercing cold. In that hour vouchsafe I beseech Thee, O my God, to hear my prayers and grant my petitions through the merits of Jesus Christ and of His most blessed Mother. Amen. O dearest infant, tell me, what have you come on earth to do? Tell me, whom do you seek? Yes, I already know. You have come to die for me, to save me from hell. You have come seeking me, your lost sheep, so that instead of fleeing from you, my gentle shepherd, I may rest in the protection of loving arms. O my Jesus, my treasure, my life, my love, and my all, whom will I love if not you? Where can I find a father, a friend, a spouse, more loving and more lovable than yourself? I love you, O my God. I love you, my only good. I regret the many years when I have not loved you as I ought, but rather spurned and offended you. Forgive me, O my beloved Redeemer. I am heartily sorry for having treated you so coldly. Pardon me and give me the grace never more to withdraw from you, but constantly to love you in all the years that still lie before me in this life. My love, I give myself entirely to you. Accept me and do not reject me as I deserve. O Mary, my advocate, by your prayers, you can obtain whatever you will from your Son. Beseech Him then to forgive me and to grant me holy perseverance until death. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.